how to set track markers in WavePad. In WavePad, a marker is called a bookmark. To add a bookmark at the current cursor position, press Ctrl plus B, enter a name, and click OK. To return to the bookmark position, press Ctrl plus Shift plus B to open the bookmark list. Right-click on the bookmark and select Go to Bookmark. Continue watching this tutorial for more details on using bookmarks in WavePad. Use a bookmark to easily return to a particular position. To add a bookmark, go to the point in the file that you want to mark. Then, click the Bookmark button on the Home tab or use the shortcut Ctrl plus B. In the dialog that opens, type a name for the bookmark or use the default and click OK. You will see a number appear on the waveform indicating the bookmark position. When you add a new bookmark, the bookmark list will open displaying all of your bookmarks and details about each one. You can close it by clicking the Close button in the upper right corner. To reopen the bookmark list, go to the Edit tab and select Open Bookmarks List from the Bookmarks button drop-down or use the shortcut Ctrl plus Shift plus B. To delete a bookmark, right-click on it in the bookmark list and select Delete. You can create multiple files using your bookmarks as split points by selecting Split and Bookmarks from the Split button on the Edit tab. For more WavePad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.